Nigerians need to stand up and condemn illegal charges wherever they occur. This is the view of a legal practitioner, Ebun Oluadeburuwa, against the background of a court judgment nullifying the tolling of the Lekki-Ikoyi Bridge in Lagos. Mr. Deburuwa told our judiciary correspondent, Shola Shiele, that if wastage in government is removed, there will be enough resources to fund developmental projects.
There are 22 tolling points on the Lekki-Ikoyi Expressway where you pay average 100 naira per day. 22. To and fro, 22 in all. We looked at it that average 33 million naira is being made at that Admiralty Plaza alone per day for 49 years. If you look at the Nigerian climate generally, government is still proceeding in that perspective of occupation that the colonialists came here with, that you have no choice but to accept what we have brought to you. That was what the British did in trying to occupy us. And that mentality is still ongoing, that those who are in uniform, those who are in politics, they have this feeling that, I mean, we are privileged to have them as our leaders and we must accept what they do. So for PACN, you know, to be charging NEPA maintenance fee as much as 750 naira when there's no electricity, to be bringing bills they call estimates. You just sit down in your office and say, I estimate that this person should be consuming 5,000. So whether I give him electricity or not, I will be charging it. We want the law, I want the court to interpret those things. Banks will charge me cash on transfer in the name of COT. Yes. They will charge interest on the COT. They will charge me for sending SMS, for sending email. And then they charge another money for current account maintenance. So too many things are going on in the land that our people are burdened. Because when you add all these burdens to the challenge of lack of infrastructure, to the challenge of survival, you know, it makes us look like slaves in our own land.